four links done on the axle. Now I got to make the arms the right length.